pants off.
You
just
want to take another jacket off with me, Joe? Take this jacket off.
Oh. Hold on to the brown. Hold the kitten.
Hold the pussy back. And then take, that's right, peel off the jacket.
Feel how soft
it is. It is soft. Feel the skin.
Touch it on your face.
Oh, that's very soft.
It's just like Herkimer.
You want to feel it, Herkimer? Oh, very soft. Very soft. Very soft.
So soft, I fall asleep.
Wasn't that very soft?
Is that very soft?
And then it tickles, too. It tickles.
Has multiple functions.
You're going to give those to Barbara when she comes, okay?
Is that who they're for, Helen?
Okay.
They're huge. How long does it take to grow that pig?
I caught them.
How long does it take to grow that pig?
About a year.
You called what, Joe?
Those things are longer.
They are very
longer. Well, Barbara wanted
long
ones.
Are they almost as tall as you, Joe? No, you're taller than the pussy. You're taller.
Pretty close, though.
I could teach you how to grow them.
You're about this high, Joe.
Would you like to know how to grow them?
Yeah.
Well, what you gotta do is you gotta take it and put it in a jar of water.
Oh.
And you put that thing in the water.
What thing do you put in?
The pussy willow.
Uh-huh.
And then it gets roots. And when it gets roots, then you put it in the ground.
Where'd your eye do something?
Where'd you get the balloons, Joel?
Hollywood video,
a
video store. They were about ready. They were popping them. So we said, hey, don't pop them. We want them for Jim.
Okay, all right, come here. You've had it.
Which color do you like best, Joe? Do you have a favorite color?
You
like purple?
A balloon.
Stomach.
Balloon.
A balloon stomach. You know what, Joe? You could pop your stomach.
I didn't get a kiss from you yet today.
Give Helon a big loud kiss.
Gives him a loud kiss.
He does soft kisses and he does loud kisses.
A loud one. Come here. We're going to get a loud kiss. You know, you got things on your shirt like Janet does.
No, I only have these.
Yeah, you got raccoons. And Janet has Mickey Mouse and all kinds of
Daffy
things.
Daffy Duck.
Tweety Bird.
Daffy Duck.
Barky Pig.
Give Helon a big loud kiss on the cheek, Judgy.
What's the name of the rabbit, Jen? I forget what his name is.
Bugs.
Oh, Bugs Bunny, that's right.
I want that.
Yes?
Hi, Linda.
Hi.
Come back. The box.
Oh, thank you.
How are you feeling?
Okay.
Now can I have a kiss? I love you. I'm eating him.
Yeah. Wet ear.
A slobber one.
So let's see your kitchen, Joe. Do you want to show us your kitchen?
I'll show them all the features of your kitchen.
Cook. Are you going to cook? What's this?
Remember, you show cook a banana, all the features.
What is that?
It's a pancake.
No, it's a waffle.
Oh, that's a waffle. How would I know the difference?
No.
What's that thing up there, Joe?
Oh,
I got my
Joe,
wait,
you know, you should
kitchen.
Put these someplace where you can't
What's
handle
this?
Them.
Okay.
He's going to knock all the kittens
What's
over.
What's that?
Okay.
Here, I'll wipe it off.
Oh, crash.
And then now you killed me.
Yeah? You're killing me.
He said you're killing me, didn't he?
Look,
something scary's gonna come on this movie.
No, don't tell me what's the scary thing. Oh, no, don't look, it's scary, you won't be able to sleep at night. Don't look. Don't look. Don't look. Don't look. No, don't look. It's very scary. No.
No. Not like you, David. No.
Oh, the pictures.
Oh.
Want to see this?
Yeah.
Okay, look at this. Watch this. I want to show you something. Motion pictures.
Could that fly?
It's a little bit
like
too deep, even for him. It's motion pictures.
Could it fly up in the sky?
You didn't get it. It's a picture, and it's in motion, so it's motion pictures.
He's asking questions,
isn't it? Is it an airplane that can fly up in the sky?
Yes.
That's scary.
Don't look then. Don't look. Don't look. Here, don't look. Oh, wait. Look now. It's not scary. It's not scary. It's okay.
Mommy.
Oh, don't look. Don't look. Okay. Oh, look at it. Look.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, scary. Oh, no.
He was playing.
I don't know the limits.
I don't know. Have a cigar.
Cassie is just blowing a cigar.
She is?
Yeah.
Who? Shelly? Papa Shelly?
Takeshi
is blowing a cigar.
Cigar?
Cigar. Yeah. Cigar. Sweet daddy. Cigar.
Tobacco
sweet daddy.
Cigarettes, cigars, too. Tobacco sweet
daddy.
Oh, thank you.
Hi.
Okay. I got the phone.
Shrek!
Okay.
Eat that thing.
No, what you got, Mr. Boy? What you got, Mr. Moodle?
Smoking a cigar right now.
Joseph's been pretty happy. Yeah.
What you doing, Joe?
Who brought him a little... I guess he's the...
So, Joe, tell me, tell Daddy, what are you doing now?
I want all these things that I want to measure.
And what are you measuring?
Those are strawberries.
What you doing?
Wow! How did you get that up there, mister? Oh, wow, you're Mr. You are really Mr.
Mr. Hoomagoomer.
Hoomagoomer.
So, yo, David.
Yeah.
Pam Shade called.
Okay, look at the bargain I got. Okay, first bargain.
I'm listening.
I got this for 50 cents.
Oh, this is
pants.
A nice bargain.
And
oh, those are excellent pants for your show.
Yeah, excellent pants. I got a pair of complimentary socks.
Uh-huh.
And as if I have enough socks. I need more socks.
The socks.
And for this, I wouldn't go for anything less than 50 cents plus two complimentary pairs of socks thrown in.
That's cool.
And these are like new. These are like new. Look.
Wow, those are cool. How much for those fancy pants, by the way?
The complimentary sun shower.
Oh, nice.
How much for the pants, by the way?
These pants?
Yeah.
50 cents.
Cool.
With a complimentary pair of socks. Well,
now, where are you going to wear those pants at?
Before I was bargaining. I felt like I wasted.
Where are you going to wear those pants?
These pants are going to be probably for shows and probably for practicing in the gym. They're for spring pants for practicing in the gym.
Oh, the colors are a little faded.
Yeah.
But I want to ask Kazuko if she could show me on the piano the Shinjata song. And I can record her fingers. You're really.
Okay?
Yeah. So beautiful.
Thank you.
I love you, Kazuko.
Oh, me too.
Now, tell me about your friend over here. What's your friend's name? What is your name?
Takeshi Seki.
Takeshi?
Seki.
Takeshi Seki.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Mr.
Hi.
Seki.
Hi.
Tell me, how are you?
I'm fine.
Tell me something about yourself.
Yeah. I'm Takeshi from Japan. I'm a freshman at Chiba University of Commerce, and my major is commercial science. You know commercial science? Do you know commercial science? That's all.
That's all?
Yeah.
What do you want to do with commercial science? What's your goals?
I don't know.
Okay. But you're going to find out.
Yeah.
Good. Okay. Do you have any thoughts or wishes?
To become an entrepreneur.
To become a what?
Entrepreneur.
A printer?
No. Printer?
To become a what?
Manager.
Yeah?
Manager.
That's it. Yeah. You said something else.
I don't know.
Oh, interpreter.
Yeah.
Thank you. I like that. Okay, I'll teach you good. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
Check this out, okay.
Y and G. Now I send my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Yay! That's pretty cool, Chuck.
He had a tattoo.
With that, what kind of sounds did the chicken make?
Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Here and cock-a-doodle-doo there. Here a cock-a-doodle, there a cock-a-doodle, everywhere a cock-a-doodle, old McDonald.
That's the end of the song.
Oh, that's it? Okay.
Okay, now clap, everybody.
Clap, Linda, you're not clapping. Okay, we're fading out there.
She's went to the airport last night after work, and she was picking somebody up at the airport, and their plane was late, and so she stayed at their house, and now she's still in her work clothes, and she's wearing her work clothes for
with blood days, spots.
And she doesn't have any clothes, and she said she won't go to Third Street Promenade in her nursing outfit.
I can't imagine. Why not? She has nothing else.
So,
was her roommate home? Maybe he gave her stuff.
Yeah, that's the situation. The roommate's home, he's...
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Now we're going to listen to some really nice music, some really happy music. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. I made a mistake. One moment, please. One moment. Okay. Sorry. We're going to do something else. Thank you.
Wow. Cool. Hey, Joe!
Thank you. Here we go.
For my show. See, I got some nasal drip. Can't focus on it.
What a drip.
And now we have Ampa Man.
Ampa Man. The Spoon Man presenting David Claypatch. Cool. David, take it away.
Okay, let's go. Let's dance, Joe. Dance. Come on. Shift it.
Okay. This is where I go to my show. My knife's gonna go like this to go.
and I just show my knives. I take them out of my case and I show them.
Tell me what you're doing, Mr. Boy.
Because I'm eating breakfast.
Yeah? And what are you doing picking? What are those color things you're getting?
M&M's.
Oh, so is it M&M's you're eating, or is it the thing that they're on that you're eating?
M&M's.
It's a pancake in the shape of what? Who's that? That looks like Mickey Mouse to me. What do you think, Ma?
Mickey Mouse.
Yeah? It's nice seeing you. I love you, Linda.
There, eat it.
Eat it? Okay.
Bye.
Say bye-bye to Mickey. That's Daddy's food. Regular old food.
Bye-bye, Mickey.
Say bye-bye to Mickey.
Bye-bye, Mickey.
Okay.
I love you so much, I do. You're the nicest one I ever knew.
Where's
Mickey
going?
I don't know.
See,
this is
family. I thought we were done.
No, we're not done. We're in love. Say bye-bye, Chochi. So, Joe, what are you going to do today?
Nothing.
Nothing? Okay. Talk to you later. Bye.
Go, guys, go.
Yeah, you got raffle tickets in there, huh, Joe? Cool. What you doing, Joji?
Doink.
Doink. Doink. Doink. What you doing, Joe? You're playing basketball? Throw another basket, Judgy. Doink. Throw another basket, Joe. Let me see you make a basket. Cool. Make a basket in your stove.
Doink.
Doink. I bet you can do one. There you go. Wow, look at that.
I could do it. I'm good.
Congratulations, Judgy. Want Daddy to help you?
No, I can do it.
That's so cool, Mr. Judgy. I love you. What a dude. What a dude. Hey, yo, Linda. Where are we going?
What are you thinking about?
It's my watch.
Adventure.
Where are we going, Joe?
Adventure City.
That's right. See you there. Bye bye. Wave bye bye. Cool. What you got in your mouth?
Carrots.
Cool. Bye. Wave to Daddy, Joe. Wave to Daddy. Let me see a big wave. Cool. Are you having fun, big guy? Where's Mommy? Mommy's over there somewhere.
Oh,
Thank you.
bumblebee. I'm wiping up the baby bumblebee. Won't my mommy be so proud of me? I'm wiping up the baby bumblebee. No, my mommy won't be mad at me.
All right. Let me go stop her music real quick. You know what? Do y'all know that a different way?
You did a different way too.
Did you, Jan?
I did.
Okay, everyone, stand up and we're gonna do it.
We can learn it another way.
Hi, Joe G. Hi, Mr. Boy. Look at that big boy, Joe. Hi, sweetie. There he goes. Hi, Joji. Hi, sweetie.
Looking good, dude.
Hey, Zachy. Hi. Looking good, Zach.
There he goes.
They brought these guys in who make matzah, and they had a really low tables. Passover's coming up and we eat matzah. Mm-hmm. And there's these little tables and they put dough on in front of all, they're all like kids from 2 to 4. And they had big rolling pins and the kids made their own little pieces of matzah. Hey, you know what? That's Zachary.
Do you know that they just got it.
Oh, good job, Zachary. You're throwing the trash away. That's wonderful.
Thank you. We have such good helpers.
Has Joseph been on the computer yet?
Oh, yeah.
Stand up. We found two really great programs. Zachary loves
the
program.
What's the program?
Trash thrown away. We've got some trash. Trash
boy. Nice meeting you, Nancy. We're going to take off after lunch. Nice meeting you.
That's a goat.
It's a goat. Go for it, Jeff. Bye-bye.
What you got, Joe? What you got, Joe?
Very nice of you.
Play on the carpet.
This is my wonderful grandpa.
Grandpa Shelley.
Not so hard. Oh, it's not baseball. It's golf.
Carpet. See here. Carpet.
You're funny.
This is my hilarious grandmother. They're not married. They're just hugging for no unknown reason.
Isn't that sweet?
No, Grandma. No marriage.
Oh, no prizes for you.
Oh, they are just friends. And my mother is scolding me to go get my shoes. Ta-ta!
Ta-ta. She goes ta-ta. Uh-oh. Well, that was pretty funny. Where's the Joe? Where's the Joe, homeboy? See you later, big guy. Don't cone me. I'll do an alignment. Don't bump your hair. Bango.
Alright, I won't do it if you don't want me to.
What's up, Joe? Bye, Joe.
Did you hear out? And take your big bucket. Your big bucket's right there on the floor.
The big bucket. Look at that boy with the trunks. Bye, Joe.
Linda. I forgot where she lives. I know it's on.
Yeah. I got the keys. Doesn't Joe look handsome? Look at that little boy. Hi, Linda. Hi, Joe. Cool.
Look at that handsome baby. Breaking a license plate by walking into it.
Cool. See you soon. Thank you.
together in the presence of the Lord and all of his witnesses to join Chris and Jessica together in holy matrimony. Who is giving Jessica to be united?
Your mother and I. Jessica, as the sign from my heart that I desire to live with you from this day forward as my wife, and that you may remember forever that I have chosen you alone. Thank you.
Get away, he's hoarding.
He's hoarding the strawberry.
Yum, 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 yum.
Oh, this is really pretty. Wait for them to kiss her.
There they are. The photographer had a way. Come stand over here for a moment.
So beautiful.
Look at that woman.
Jamie! I need him.
And Richard was standing over there, I think, at one time with the baby. We're supposed to be down here for official picture taking.
Hey, can we have your attention? Can we have everyone kind of go to the sides, please? And what we want first is
to be that age and do that again, right?
Look at this. What am I going to have to do? Look at me. Both eyes. Close your eyes and on the count of three.
Georgie, stay here and grandma, please.
Close your eyes and on three, open them.
Come over here.
Girl on the outside here. Guys here. Everyone, close your eyes.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
What's she doing? What's she doing?
Here, he's talking to the machine. Come on. It's in your left hand.
Better choose.
Pretty cool. How you doing, Joel?
Oh, great.
That pie.
And then it has the light too, right, Joe? Here we go with the red light.
It's broken.
It's broken.
He is such a handsome boy. Hi, big guy.
You trying to break Daddy's camera? Huh?
The view gets better up there on the rise.
Alright. Yeah, we were up there earlier. How's the cherry, Joe? Jan brought you some bubbles, huh? Ventura Freeway was closed.
Oh no, what'd you
all
do?
All lanes. Well, the other side, but it hit us too.
Yeah? And so what'd you...
A policeman was hurt on the freeway today.
Oh no.
Highway patrolman. Uh-huh. He was on his motorcycle, got in.
We have lots of things planned following dinner, but right now we have a fabulous staff waiting by with some fantastic food. So at this time, I now present Rocky.
Thank you.
grandmother, Greg and Linda, and Joseph is her grandson. This is Alan Levine. This is my brother. This is my brother, Lee.
Each other.
Oh, wedding.
No, I mean really kiss each other.
Make another round of applesauce for me.
Make some more. Let's hear all that goes into that.
I want to hear the ingredients.
Well, we're not doing them now.
Well, what are you doing now?
I'm gonna do this now.
What are you doing?
I'm cutting up. The Play-Doh.
Yeah, and what's it gonna be when it cut up?
It's not the applesauce is not gonna be baby. I have to knife. Now I'm gonna do this.
I have a question for you, Joe. What's your recipe for applesauce? How do you make that stuff?
You put this stuff inside. This stuff is the lemonade, and then this stuff, and this stuff.
What's that?
This is sauce.
Oh, that's the sauce for the applesauce.
And this stuff is the sauce that you put that's spicy, and it has pepper on it.
Oh, okay.
Cooked pepper and on this part is cooked onions.
Okay.
And we need this pink juice.
Pink juice. This is quite an elaborate recipe you have here for applesauce. You got any apples in that applesauce?
Yeah.
Yeah, where are they?
No, blue.
Oh, the blue, okay.
Yeah, they don't have any stem inside. And then you pat it on a table.
Yeah.
And then you squeeze some
junk on it.
Some what on it?
Some junk on it.
You squeeze some junk on it? Tell me what the junk is called again.
It's called a lemonade.
Oh, it's called lemonade. Wow. You're really busy with that, huh? Well, now what are you doing?
I'm gonna do this on a little plate. This is when we eat applesauce.
Oh, okay.
So that's how you make applesauce. This cuts the applesauce, the plate up.
Oh, I see. You're really working hard on that, it looks like.
Maybe the feet action here. Did you see feet action?
Huh? I sure did.
The motor was cranking.
The band's going there for a while.
What you doing now, Joe?
What you doing?
What you doing now, Joe?
I'm working hard.
I'm working hard?
You sure are.
Now where are you going? Are you getting some more tools out?
Coffee mug that's on that table? I left it there by accident.
We've just got to come back and visit again. Okay, say bye to the camera, Gigi.
Hey, Joe. Want to turn around and say goodbye to the camera?
Want to say bye to the camera, Joe? What are you doing?
Oh, thank you.
Whoops, yeah. Don't trip. What are you doing now, Joe?
Why can't you turn the camera off?
What are you doing now, Joe? Gotta get a real tight shot here with the tongue.
The tongue is the best.
Wait, why are you shaking it up, Joe? What's in there?
It's blue Play-Doh.
And what's it gonna make?
It makes rumble, rumble, rumble.
Whoops. What you making? Is that still the applesauce, Joe?
Yeah.
Cool. What was funnier?
The verbiage.
The what?
The verbiage.
Yeah, verbiage was great. Okay, bye. Gotta go.
Bye.
Incredible.
Dinner.
Yeah.
white, and then you put this color.
Uh-huh. And then do you bring them over to the table over here? What do? You sprinkle them on? Bring them over to the table over here.
Oh. And you put some... You serve it up with a spoon.
Oh, there's a spoon. Perfect spoon, yeah. And then what do you do? Tell me exactly what you do.
Well, in a minute when I serve it up.
Okay.
Some yellow. And you have to put some
soup. Oh, I see. You're getting using a ladle to pour it out, aren't you? This is an excellent technique, Joseph.
Pouring out the applesauce?
Yeah, he's using a ladle to pour it out. So, Joe, you want to talk while you're doing that? Tell us what you're doing. Is it hot? Let me ask that.
See, it's round like a circle, an onion, and it's an onion, and it has four letters. You stack it on top of this, and you on here, and then you grade it up. You grade it up. You grade up the applesauce up.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm not gonna stick it.
Cool. Okay.
Want to say goodbye to the camera?
Say bye to the camera. Love you, Judgy.
I love you.
Okay. Say hi to Baba and Grandma Helon.
Hi. No. Mommy, it has loud onion.
Loud onion?
Yeah, and you don't have to cover your ears with this loud onion.
Oh, are you grating them?
Yeah.
I see.
Say bye to the camera.
Bye.
Love you, Judgy.
Love you.
So what are you girls doing?
You're painting a candle. It's cake, Ricky.
Oh, you're taking pictures now.
Yeah, tell me which one.
No, I'm trying to carry stuff. You don't need any other help. Or you're filling the water bucket up. Or that
yeah, when it's full. Bring
what
it.
Happens?
Bring it.
Round and round, 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 round.
From nursery school.
No smile. Everybody frown.
No smile.
Hey, everybody smile.
Holy cow.
Holy cow.
Holy cow. Holy macaroni.
Danny.
Holy macaroni.
Joseph.
Steven. The crazy man.
Yeah. Look at Joseph. Who are you looking at? Show off. Show off.
Show off. Come on, let's go see the other kids.
What you doing? You.
Can we make more for one more person on the swing?
Can Sarah go on the swing?
Kid. You want to get on? Okay. Okay, you.
Okay. Oh, I'm Sarah.
We'll put you in between.
Steven.
Danny.
Go on.
Nope. We're going to make room for one more person, Danny.
Wow.
Can
you please
get me? All right.
Love
you. Love you. How many times have you seen
that movie? Crazy thing.
It's the code.
Crazy thing.
Where are you?
I don't think the telephoto works.
Danny's seen that movie. You haven't seen Babe? We have it. We'll get it.
All right.
Hey, Joe, you know the bubble I brought that I gave you, the windmill?
Yeah.
I brought it. Should I go get it?
No.
Do you want to play baseball? Remember the baseball I got you? Do you want to maybe go get that?
Is this heavy enough to go on the bedroom?
Do you want to play bouncy ball?
No, that's for Dip. It's leftover Hickman.
Hickman.
She brought it from the old country.
Good, Joe. Good.
I got the leg routine, huh, Joe?
Yeah. I get it.
Go, Joe. Go. Mr. Joe. It's this way.
Oh, man.
It's this way.
No, that way.
Through the leg.
All right, Joe. I know. Get down like that.
Go butt the butt. Stay there, Mr. Joe. Come on. Get your butt back. Give me the ball, Jan. Joe, back down.
Get down.
Get down like this, Joe. Oh, that was so sweet.
It's a handoff.
You
want to throw it? On my tummy?
Yeah.
No, I want to throw it at your tummy.
No,
you can't. Your tummy.
I have a rope.
Well, come on, stick your tummy. I'm not going to stick it to your head. Come on, man.
No, no. Don't stick it in my head. Not in my head.
I know it's your head. I won't throw it at your head.
It's halfway up the peach tree.
Super bounce ball.
Hey, do you want me to call the Cabaret West tomorrow?
Keep your eyes open. No, I open. Not close. Open.
Okay.
Okay.
Where it go?
Here's our steel camera.
All right. Beg your pardon.
Go like this.
Oh, look what I found. Open your mouth wide. That didn't quite fit.
Sit there.
That's right. Oh, we lost the ball again. No, where'd the ball go?
Right on my back.
On your back?
No, it's not on your back. Look, it's in your front.
Here, I'll look in the back.
It's not in the back, it's in the front.
I'm going to just bounce it and see if you can catch it bouncing it. Ready? No, you're going to hear it.
No,
you'll hear it. Okay.
Boing.
Boing.
Reach out.
Are your eyes closed? Close your eyes.
There you go.
Hey.
A wild throw.
Woo.
Pass it along.
And the piano went bing bong boing 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 boing.
On the bunk on head.
You know another song?
What?
You know another song?
You know another song? Oh.
What's this?
That's the music.
That's the music.
Can you sing another song?
Ooh. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Grandma Helen.
Happy birthday to Grandma.
Oh, you want to see the camera?
And on the server, they had the glasses and dicks and mouths and ears.
When the saints come marching in, he knows the whole thing.
Oh, not with your feet, sweetheart. It goes with your hands. Listen. No. Oh, when the saints...
Sing to play the music, could you?
Marching in.
No, you can't play with your foot. You gotta wait till you grow up, then you play with your foot.
The saints go marching in.
No, I'm thinking about the play with my foot.
See, the foot could go on the pedals like that.
When the saints go march, he's gotta get a little bit taller.
And it was a rainbow. And he used to love to talk to the women. I want to make you feel at home, and we were not too educated back then. And so if I spit some verbs and change some adjectives around, please excuse me. But I'm trying to make you, at that time, talk to me. So the minister, this was Communion Sunday. Now, Communion Sunday is the first Sunday of the month. And this is where we have communion. The wine was represent the blood of Jesus. And the bread, the body of Jesus. And the minister, he's preaching. And the Lord's going to come down one day. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Talk back to me now,
sister. Oh, yes, brother. Oh, yes, God. Amen.
He's going to walk across the water. Yes, he will. Yes, he will. Do I hear an amen?
Amen.
Talk back to me now, church. Talk back to me.
Doesn't say amen.
Now, this minister was going, and he was getting into
it. Amen.
Now, in every church, you know, in communion, we have our winos. In this particular Sunday, we had three winos sitting in the front pew.
Drunk?
Oh, they were waiting for that free communion, that wine. And he noticed them through the rain. And he said, Lord, the Lord's going to come down. Yes, he will. He's going to jump in the water. The water is cold. Chill my body, but not my soul. And when I get to heaven, I'm going to sing and shout. There'll be nobody there. And turn them out. I'm going to look up David in the heat of the day and tune up my heart. And I'll begin to play. Yes, I will. Yes, I will.
Amen.
Talk back to me now. And he was going on. And the words were just flowing.
Falling
from his mouth. My goodness. And the sister Hilda, she was yelling. Sister Hilda, the head of the usher board, the little white skirt, she was tearing off the shirt. You see, the minister name was Reverend Aloysius Olive T. Hayes, Jr., the third. During the week, his real name was Broadway. He was called Broadway by the brothers. And the head of the usher board was one of his, you know,
congregation.
Yeah, talk to me. And my sister, she did what she knew best, and she was tearing off her clothes. And she said, I'm giving my life to Jesus. Yes, and I mean, she was starting to come.
I mean, lady.
And the minister was up there, of course, he didn't want no looks, no feels for nothing. He made his living by, you know. So he was going back and forth. And the Lord, and the three winos in the front pew, he said, and if you three winos look back at Sister Hilda, the Lord's going to take the sight from your eyes. Yes, he will. Yes, he will. Yes, he will. He'll take the sight from your eyes. Sister Hilda's all nude now, nothing on.
Oh,
I mean, showing it.
She really got taken.
Now, the first wino.
Wasn't she cold?
Pardon? Honey, when you're in my neighborhood, you're never cold. The first one I said, Lord, 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 oh Lord, I want my eyesight and I'm not
gonna look. No. The second one, it was my uncle, actually. My mother's brother. You know, we got one in every family. Lord. Oh, Lord. I wonder, I said to him, I'm not gonna look. No.
Amen.
Now, the third Mino, he was a drifter. Never saw him before. Well. Oh, well. The Lord can have one.
Watching Reverend Knight one morning, and he is a very charismatic man, and he's walking back and forth with the Bible in one hand and the microphone in the other, and he's talking, and he said, now listen, I'm a man, like you're all men, and I react like a man to things, and this girl came by, and she was moving,
Talk back to me.
Yeah, and she was moving, and he said, I'm a man, he says, and I looked at her. And all of a sudden, I said, down in the name of Jesus.
We went to the same church. And then her hair started to get curly. You wonder why. And did you see the way she moved the hips?
Did Reverend Knight tell you whether it went down in the name of Jesus?
I don't know, but I got so hysterical. And
you joined the church.
I told the Reverend about it, and he said, you're a kid.
Down in the name of Jesus.
Watch out. They're going to get you.
Squirt me.
It squirted you again.
That's
Watch
squirt.
Out. It's going to squirt you again. Open your mouth. It might get you in the mouth. Oh, got your mouth. Oh, God.
Squirt yourself.
I got red mouth. Oh. Red mouth. Whoa, red mouth.
Yep. Ooh, turn the lights on. Ooh, scary.
Let's go in the bathroom.
You
want to
go in the bathroom?
How do you do the flashlight?
Called what?
It's called the Andrich Park.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, listen to you, Mr. Dude. Okay. Whose party is this?
It's Daniel's.
Daniel's party?
Yeah.
And how old is Daniel?
He's four.
Yeah? And how old is Joji?
Six.
Joji is six?
Yeah.
Oh, huh. Cool.
Bye.
Oh.
Bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
See you later.
I'm going to get the
Nana. Okay. Bye. Oh, bye-bye. Bye. See you later, Mr. Dude. There he goes. Okay, bye-bye. Look at that boy climb.
You don't like the climb, sweetie?
Look at that boy climb. Wow. There's the boy. You can do it. There he goes. There he goes. You can do it. Yeah! There he goes.
I made it.
You did make it. Hot shot, dude. Okay, bye.
Bye.
See you later, dude. Okay, Daddy's coming.
Uh-huh. You know, so we're like, oh God, we got lucky, you know.
Yes. That makes the boat float in water.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. You wanna try that?
I'd like to try that. Should I come on up?
Yeah, you have to come up to show.
Well, why don't you steer the boat while I'm thinking about it? Where are you going, Joe? Are you Popeye? You're going to San Francisco. Oh, I'd love to come with you.
You have to come up here.
Okay, I'll come on up. Can I come up now?
Yeah, you have to come up.
Okay, you got a boarding pass for me? Okay, cool. I'll be right there, Mr. Dude. Sing it for me. What's that song again, Joji? Okay, you want to sing that song again for me, Joe? How's that song go?
I put the fire on.
Cool. Cool. Want to sing that song again?
Have you ever been to Disneyland?
Oh, yeah. When were you at Disneyland?
And they had a orange pup. It was orange. And it was biting and eating.
You had an orange pup. Oh, those are great, aren't they? Did you go on any boats in Disneyland?
Yeah, they were fun. I bet he wants to come.
Oh, he's got a boarding pass too.
Oh.
Hi there.
Here's your boarding pass.
Got a boarding pass, oh boy. Come on board. You want some help coming up? Uh-oh. Oh. Okay.
The fire comes from over there.
Yeah, I know. Joe was pointing that out to me. Was it pretend? Was it Linda? Was it pretend?
Yell about that music. No, I don't. Just know it. You like this climbing structure?
Yeah.
Pretty cool, huh? This fancy footwork. Wee.
Wee.
weed, dude.
Hey, stop talking like that.
Mr.
Stop
dude.
Stop talking like that. Stop. Stop that.
Mr. Joe. Look, one's going down, one's going up. It's pretty cool. So what's up, Joe?
What's he doing?
Huh? I'm hanging, but my butt is resting.
I'm gonna take a picture.
If I let go of drop, I can't look up. There, I let go. There. Now what? What should I do now?
I'll help you.
I don't want to get stuck. Okay, I'm done now. Help! Help! Okay, daddy's all done now. Here I go. Oh. That was fun. Oh, that was so much fun.
There it goes. There we go.
Cheese down there.
Cheese.
Cheese.
Cheese, what you doing, dude?
Hanging like this.
Yeah, you're looking good, dude. Yeah. Look. Cool. Mr. Joe. There he is. Plop.
I landed on my feet.
You did. You look really good.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, Joe.
So I was Joseph. So
hi, Craig.
Hi, Stanley.
Where's Joseph?
They're going to get Zachary.
You didn't bring Joseph?
Where's Joe? There he is.
Where
hi, Joe.
From?
I don't see Joe.
Hi.
Is today Flag Day or something?
No, July 4th. How could I forget? July 4th. No, it's June. Today's Flag Day.
June is busting out.
Come on, Joe,
over.
Let's go to the party.
So Stan hit you again.
Stanley.
Her own husband hit her in the nose.
Hi there.
In the nose.
Your face.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, bye.
Did you get it?
You want to stand in for me?
I think Dom's gonna go home.
Watch mommy.
Watch
mommy.
Oh, mommy did it.
I'm gonna
force her into it. Okay, which birthday kiss? You don't have to do the birthday kiss. You know what, boys and girls? What color is Daisy's tongue?
Blue.
Blue.
Look at that.
She's an Australian.
Oh,
my God. Do you want to close your eyes, honey? Close your eyes. And we'll kiss your dimple. There we go.
Wow.
We're
going to
give you four kisses. Okay.
No.
How about a girl? You want to come up and
kiss with
him? Oh, right, Nicole. All right. Look at your friend.
That's an iguana.
Okay, we have everybody sit down. Have your mouth. Are you going to work here?
All right, I guess go out in the grass.
Joji, look, they're playing a special game out here.
So what do you think, Spear?
I think snakes and lizards and turtles are wonderful.
There's some frogs.
Yeah.
don't want a kiss?
Yeah. Oh, can I hold him, Ryan? Let me hold
Avery, you want a kiss?
Get the froggy.
Let me hold him.
No. Want a kiss, Avery?
Yeah. Want a kiss? Hey, he doesn't have any teeth, Avery.
Avery,
over here.
It's a big funny frog.
Avery, a froggy.
Ryan, hold him now.
No.
Oh, thank you, Linda.
Wow.
Oh, you know what, boys and girls? I forgot to introduce you to Jabba the Hutt.
Jabba the Hutt.
Type of a bullfrog.
Yeah, you
can
pet the frog now.
Hey, Jabba's trying.
And you know what, boys and girls?
Did you see Jordan?
He's a little overwhelmed.
Yeah, we rolled around the grass for a minute.
He told me yesterday, I'm not excited yet. I'll be excited tomorrow.
He likes it when everybody else is holding it easy.
Yeah, right. There's a couple of them.
Come here, I'll fix it. Come here, baby.
I want you to hold it.
Can I get you a different one?
Yeah. I got the heavy part. Wow.
Look really at that, you guys.
Prickly's thing. All over his body.
Come around on this side so they can take your picture.
Down, Dad. I'm getting you back. Yeah.
For a special picture, he'll go for it.
Are you kidding? I wouldn't go for it.
Okay.
I don't know if the next time he sees the program. Come here, Ashley.
No.
How do you like the snake, Joe?
Yeah, I'll put a chair up there for you.
It's big. It's getting big.
Where's Dominic? Lisa?
It's like huge.
Do you remember when it was a baby snake?
Here we go.
Let me help you just... It's getting bigger.
Yeah. That's a huge snake, isn't it?
Oh, wipe your nose on the snake. That's good.
I am too. Go, go.
You know what? You guys are so strong.
Now, what would Mr. Python do if everybody put him on the grass?
You know, he just moved. Do you guys want to see him move? Yeah. 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 Okay.
You know what? He'll skip.
Any chickens loose around there? Okay.
No chickens.
Because who? Chicken from the supermarket.
Raw.
Oh, she put the snake on it. You want to pet him?
And there he goes. He moves very slowly.
No, you said he was a bird.
Avery, come on, let's pet him.
He's coming.
Wow. Yeah, he's
crawling.
Look at him.
That's interesting. And then, and one chicken at a time, or you feed it piecemeal?
You can feed it parts, or you can just feed it like a small fryer.
There we go, we did.
Bones and all?
Yeah. This is every part of an animal in the wild.
Really? Yeah.
Okay. We're going to have Nick come and pick up
Tom.
Turtle.
I touched
the turtle. We didn't see any of the froggies. They were neat. They were big fat.
Oh, three boys.
And for a belt, that's a little bigger. I can be an exotic dancer now.
Who needs a tie?
Yeah.
Who needs a tie? I see you. It's an inbred thing, huh?
Pretty cool, huh?
It's heavy.
You think it's heavy?
Now the boys are warming up.
Dominic, look at him. Look at his tongue. See how
hey, Dominic, come back and let's get your picture with the snake. No?
He's crawling off.
Wrap him up. Whoa.
There we go.
Pet the head, Joe.
There. Here we are. See?
He's a bear.
Ashley.
Which is the sea this?
Which is the snake in the grass?
Ashley.
I gotta save some shots. I got 10, 12
left. Snake in the grass.
Ryan, you want to put one in?
Snake thing.
Ryan, give it a little kiss.
You read the monograph. You read the monograph after.
Speak
you
to it.
On the grass after?
Speak to it with fork
you, huh? What do you think, Joseph? You want to put him on you? You want to put him on around you? Come here, stand in front of me. Come stand in front of me. Come around in front. Come in front. Come here, back up. Come here, stand right here. Stand right here. You're okay.
Yeah, that's great, Joe.
Hold your hand out. There you go. There you are. See?
You're really brave, Joe.
See that? She's really cute. I think he's cute, huh? No. They're afraid of Joe. What are you drinking out of that? Yeah, that's how he smells the air.
You like him?
See, when he flicks his tongue out, he's smelling the air. He doesn't have a nose like you and me. He has a tongue. His tongue comes out, and that's how he senses things and smells things. See?
Pardon me. I'm sorry about that.
Well, see, he thinks I have fish on us.
Uh-oh, something else here.
Where's Jordy?
Gotta go.
This is a fast moving turtle.
Give it a pet, Jordy.
Uh-huh. Oh, Mr. Turtle. Mr. Turtle's trying to get out. He can't get out. Boy, what an interesting animal. Oh, look, he's got his head over. Now if he gets one arm over. Dick? I'm going to show you the blue tongue.
No, he has a red tongue.
Yes, I'm going to hold it and watch his tongue come out.
Look at that.
Come here. Well, you're pretty brave, kiddo. Yeah,
look at it. Wow.
Did you see that blue tongue? Yeah. What's his tongue do, Joseph?
Hi, Mr. Turtle.
You saw that.
Look at Joseph's going to show us what the snake is.
But the turtle has a red tongue.
He has a red tongue. Show me again what the snake's tongue does.
No,
what's the tongue do?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to wash my hands because she has gummy crocodiles.
Hey, look.
Okay, does anybody else want to see the python?
He's selling python.
Anybody else want to pet a python?
Look, here's a big turtle trying to get out.
With a python? What does he feel like?
I'm gonna ride it back.
Get that stuff off.
I think Dad's having too much.
Wait. Okay.
I want to hold that one too.
Whoops. He made it.
Oh, good.
Hey, Mommy.
Oops.
That one's a little. You're gonna burn yourself on that one. It's getting pretty short. No, it isn't.
Mommy. Okay, ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dominic. Happy birthday to you.
Give it a blow, give it a blow.
Oh, keep playing. Help him, Joseph. Yay!
I came in my big booty. That's a Steve Goldman.
piece of cake with the lion.
Hey, Joe. Hey, Joe.
He's busy looking at the cake.
No, it's not a lion.
I'll put you down.
All you guys are sitting around. Kids are going to be first.
Here we go. One, two, three. Oh, you almost got it. Watch it. Oh.
Here you go. One, two, three. Swing. Swung to. That's good. All right, I got another ball. One, two, three. Swing. Atta boy. You got it.
That's it.
Atta girl.
Here you go. Joseph.
One, two, three, swing. Atta boy.
Nice shot, Joji.
Oh, this is heavy.
Yeah, let's do it again, Joe. One, two, three, swing.
Yeah, wow, Joe.
Hey, your timing is good. One, two, three, swing.
Wowee.
Pretty cool.
Here.
One, two, three, swing.
Oh, he went a little.
Here. One, two, three, swing.
Man, he hits him. Joseph.
Here we go. One, two, three, swing. Oh, well, I hit you. One, two, three. Nice swing. Atta boy.
Nice pitching too, Stanley.
One, two, three. Whoa. Do it again. One, two, three. Atta boy. Home run.
Yay, Judgy.
One, two, three. I'm sorry, ask Joe. Joe, pick up the ball, please. Go to me. Joe, can he swing? Let him swing, too. Give him the bat. You want to throw it to him? Or you want to wear the glove, too? Okay. That glove is too big for you. Oh, you missed it. What's your name?
He's 7 years old. Hey.
All right, Joe. Throw it. Batter. Oh, well, count one, two, three.
One, two, three, go.
All right, I'm going to pitch it this time. My turn to pitch. One, two, three. Wow! Go get it, Joe. Go pick up the ball.
Dante.
Give it him.
Heads up. Hey, Hunter. If that goes over, guess who else goes over?
Ty, he's just little, so he didn't mean to do that, all right?
That's not mine.
All right, Hunter.
Joseph.
One, two, three.
Enjoy yourself.
I can go back to Don and talk to Don. Where's Don?
I'm putting the fire up.
Where's the fire? Wow, look at that.
I want to just spread out. No, not me.
I want to. Hey!
Say yourself. Here's the horses. The fuck is supposed to do?
Because my carrots went bad.
Your carrots went bad?
Yeah, so
we're
Hi, Joe. Hmm? Hi, Joe. Uh-huh.
Weekend, of course, is Labor Day weekend.
Where Dan is. Either the weekend before or after would be fine for me.
Maybe before. The weekend after we'll probably be on vacation.
Okay.
So I guess we should confirm vacations.
Some idea of a list.
With a list too, once you get playgrounds and then
right.
Zachary and Jake.
Oh wow, they're full of water, so they're heavy, and they don't let the helium balloons fly away. Cool idea, don't you think?
I said you guys have a bunch of friends from school.
There's only gonna be one.
Oh really?
Outside of Jake.
Oh, okay.
And I had a few that I put on there, like my cousin.
Right.
And her.
Film the fight. Make a therapist a great take.
He's like covered. They were running around. I had the sprinkler fire hose.
Yes.
And they were running around, but we had bulk soap, so they were slipping. And then Danny sort of slid on the concrete and they had
to close
or something.
Okay, here's your child, battered and bruised. The first baby sat when Natalie was one. I babysat another friend's 1 year old for about 7 months full time. And the first, and I.
The phone ring, huh? Oh, Alina!
Good shot!
Alina, she gets another one.
Get another one.
Nicole, don't ring it out. All right, Danielle.
Carmel.
You don't want to throw?
Carmel's turn.
You're at the end of the line.
You're after Nicole. It's where the end of the line is.
How right. Are you loud? You are so loud.
Okay,
now it's Carmel's turn.
Come on, Carmel. Right. Okay, Nicole, your turn.
Okay.
Now I'm freaking out. Now no more, because I've heard it's called Nicole.
Okay, Nicole, you can do it.
Yeah.
You stand there right behind you. Jill.
Yay, go again, Nicole. One more time. Do it again, one more time. Here you go, throw it hard.
Come closer.
Throw it at your Uncle Rick. Throw it.
Now you can tell your dad you got
it. Yeah, they're in the sponge.
Okay, it's Danny's turn.
We're right behind her.
Dip it in though.
Okay, this is the last time.
Wet.
Last time in line.
Okay, guys.
Last time. So yes.
Okay.
Joseph, I know.
Oh, Danny! Yeah. Oh,
we got it.
Okay, last time, Danny.
We're done.
You better make it count.
Yes, we are.
We all fall down!
Okay, one more time.
Speedy Bird. Oh, that is so cool.
That's
okay.
Waiting for mom. Look at the camera.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Joe. So, what's Max see, homeboy? Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, but... Bruce Moxie, Joe. You're cool. You're so cool. You're just the beautiful one. Oh, lick it, baby. Lick it. Oh, thank you very much.
Does everybody have kids, all you guys? Is it good? Is it good? Is it good?
Hey, how are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Are you going to be?
Hey, Linda. Linda, this is the best seat in the house. You know, you should never photograph adults eating. But photographing kids eating, it's funny. Oh, it's so funny. Just those close shots.
Park's not gonna be any fun.
I wanna go now.
Gonna go now? Okay.
Who wants to go now?
Who wants to go now? So you're ready?
I'm ready. I'll put my shirt on.
Getting into it.
Hi. Sweet woman. Yeah. I love Linda too. Isn't she a nice girl? You're a happy old lady. Hey, Linda, let me see your face. Move that thing. Oh, could you move it? You're wasting film. Move it.
Who's wasting film?
Yeah, thanks, Linda. You're ringing, and you're not asking.
What's a little sweeter?
Yeah.
Oh, she's going to be nice.
What you got, Joe?
Kidding.
You're just something else, dude. You bet. What a dude.
Take a picture of
me. I'm doing it. You're so awesome. Does she talk?
No.
But you know she loves you, huh?
She does.
You want to pet her nose? Yeah. Oh, yeah, dude. Such a dude. I love you, Joe.
He's not gonna smile.
You're not gonna smile, no. But what the heck? You're smiling. Let me get that face. Let me get that face. Such a shame to put him. Look at Daddy. I love you. Give me a big, give me your big teeth smile. Yeah, I love that. Thanks, Joe. Yeah, Herkimer's not smiling at all, is she? Those are nice feet you got there. Wiggle your toes, dude. Let me see you wiggle your toes. Yeah, those are cute toes. Give me a face. Say, I love you, Grandma Helen.